following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from the Caribbean, Sexy Girl. From Yonkers, New York, the Brawler.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
There's the sidewalk slam.
Oh, good night.
They say whatever doesn't kill you will make you stronger. But something tells me these superstars aren't going to be feeling too strong after this.
One!
And there's the takedown.
Two! Three!
Good solid wrestling maneuver.
Four!
What do you like most about the superstars in there right now?
They don't have an ounce of quit in them. When you have competitors that are squaring off, you know it's going to be a heck of a match.
Something's got to give, but it's getting great to watch it happen. And there's the elbow. A swift kick to the opponent. What force behind that tackle? Certainly is a pleasure to get to call a match like this. And this.
Where's the pin?
Two.
Come on. That had to be three.
A vicious thump. And there's the leg drop. Looks like there's a beating of the minds going on in there right now. Get it? Beating of the minds?
Beating of the minds. I like that. In fact, consider that line stolen.
Hey, I'm throwing a flag for gimmick infringement.
Calm down. It's not like I shouted, oh my God. Oh, that's really an innovative line. Oh,
kids fight, kids fight.
Shut up. There's the smash mouth style and the ugly offense.
Oh my, what a splash. What a kick that was. A basic but efficient maneuver. What a fierce kick.
That was an impressive suplex.
A vicious thump. Oh, what a sidewalk slam. Oh, my God, what a nasty headbutt.
Oh, the fist connects.
Look out, spear.
Here it comes.
That's one of the most feared moves in WWE. You can see what.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
Kicked out just in the nick of time. They're in trouble.
When you get that kind of pressure applied to your body, it takes its toll.
Wow, great reversal.
I love it. Slapping the snot right out of him.
Oh, vicious stuff. Here we go. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
What a counter.
In the words of the late, great Gorilla Monsoon, when the irresistible force meets the immovable object, something's gotta give.
Ouch! What an elbow!
Ooh. I've seen matches won and lost because of moves like this.
A striking elbow, staggering the opponent. A simple move, but that sets up bigger things. The kick connects.
Talk about it, insult to injury, or injury to insult, whatever it's called.
What a vicious spear.